If there's no reason to have that be punchable, so I'll just leave that one blank. That's good enough. There we go. I think I was there. Make sure I got key to link assistant. Let's grab a key. now. You come back down here and use the key down here. Feather E. Why is it open? So I'm confused now. Why is it that... See, now it's only working when... you're in the same room, is it? Ugh. You need to do that to get out of here, too. Oh man. I could put a cracked wall there and have water in this room so you can't just walk through. These are both cracked walls then. That's the fast way to make it work. Go there, get the big key. Go back around big key room again. What I can also do here is put some... That should do it. And this room, I want to change room. This is too. Reset. The switch didn't reset, but everything else reset. Okay, good. I just want to make sure. So you can see the cracked wall there. You can think that the thing about going back here again, because that cracked wall. Then you go in and you can't do anything. So. Change this up too. I don't want you to be able to open that cracked wall, so I'm gonna have the cracked wall here instead. And you come up top. It didn't need a change here. Drop this. Put these here. Honestly, having more bombs, like having a consumable bomb item could make this more viable, because you can add bombs in various locations to make sure that you... I guess the idea is you could run out. I guess that's a concern, but I don't know. They're just provide enough bombs, like provide enough hearts too, for example, you know? Thank you.